Brothers, for those of you who are watching these Sowing the Faith videos, if you want to be notified every time I post something new, you can subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell, give a thumbs up and like the video, because you certainly will be greatly blessed. May the Lord God bless you. My friends, how are you? Today is Communion Day, so you can come to the Lord's house to take the bread and the wine, which represents the body and blood of Christ, and strengthen your relationship with our Lord. And today I want you to be completely fulfilled in the presence of God. The Word of God says in Romans 10:12 the following, "For there is no distinction between Jew and Greek, for the same Lord over all is rich to all who call upon Him." What does it mean? Well, there is no distinction between you and a very successful person. You can and should seek to be successful in the name of Christ. How can I do that? Just surrender to God wholeheartedly, not leaving any empty space to the enemy. Consecrate your life to God, going to church to seek God and worship Him, whether you're a single person or married, widowed, or a kid, or even in old age. God has something great to do in your life, and He hasn't completed His work in your life, and you should fully believe Him. Let us take a look at a person who was blessed, and I'll be right back.
I had tendonitis, you know, in my arm. Sometimes I have to take medicine for me to go to work because I can't move
your arms.
Of my work. And sometimes when I come home, I have to ask my husband to take off my shirt because I can't
For
raise
how long
his
have
arm.
You been suffering?
I think it's been around 1 year.
1 year. So raise your arm now. It's over. Tell your husband that now he can help you in the kitchen because you need him there. Now I want to pray with you in the name of Jesus, Father. Today is Communion Day, and it's such a special day that this person came to seek your blessing. They came to call upon your name. They came to receive from your presence. So, Father, I unite my faith with the faith of that person, and I paralyze all works of the devil in their life, and I command that evil power to go away, to leave, to get out, and not oppress them anymore. And it is forbidden to act upon that person. Get out in the name of Jesus Christ. And you say, thank you. Have a great communion day.